Good day. Welcome to another exciting episode of Shoe Cobbles A Dwarven Barbarian. How is everybody doing today? I know it's been a couple weeks since Shoe Cobbles A has been on. Anybody have any exciting news to share? See if I can get a snack over here. Get a little bit more light in here. Quiet show. Let's see here. No viewers yet. Get me a few chocolates here. I bought my daughter a Valentine's present and then forgot all about it and left it at home when I went to visit her. So I had to go buy her something different. She got something better than this anyway. But it's a little Valentine's card thing that says "You warm my heart" with a couple puppies on it. Had a bunch of little chocolates in it. And since, I forgot to give it to her, I might as well eat the chocolates. She got a big frozen chocolate and some other stuff instead. All right, so let's talk to our barbarian trainer here. We're gonna take level 7 right off the bat. I'm gonna put some in Intimidate, Listen, Balance. What else do we have here? Let's see. Think I'd like to improve his, her. I guess we'll put it in swim. And that gives us level 7. And we have 7 action points to spend. So let's take a look here. What do we got? I have no idea where I was going with the character planner. So I'm just going to kind of wing it from here. And if I need to reset and respec later, we can always do that. Let's see here. Like Frenzy. I like Supreme Cleave. Blood Tribute. And we'll dump the rest into Blood Trail. Looks good to me. Move over Sunder, move over Trip. Put Frenzy and Blood Tribute up there. And now we are, a little bit less than 13K away from being able to take level 8. This was kind of a hard range to level back up in. Even on first life, I had to rerun everything twice. Part of that is because of the way that I've been doing it for the stream, where I've been XP capping two levels, taking those levels, and then running a third level and taking it right away. That's been hurting me a little bit in the fact that you want to go as far as you can in XP cap before every level. It makes it easier to level that way because you have more quests available to you. Didn't do that. That's all right. We're going to move on. So level 7 implies that I should be running level 5 quests. There's a page on the wiki. We're going to switch over to real quick. And it's our quest list. You always want to try to run stuff that's two levels below what level you're running, but you want to run it on Elite so you're at level. We're level 7 right now, so two levels below that is level 5. So we want to do Lair of Summoning, Depths of Doom, Depths of Discord. I've actually already done those. Archer Point, I've already done. So there's only five level 5 quests, which makes it really hard to level up at this level. Let's see here. Let's switch back over to game for a second. If I take a look at my adventure compendium, level 5s. There are a lot of level 5 quests, but they're all pay to play. So I got Lair of Summoning, Depths of Doom, Depths of Discord, Chamber of Insanity, and Archer Point. I've already run those all on Elite. I've actually run them all twice on Elite in order to get to where I am. So now what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to pick a level 6 quest from our list. Let's see here. Level 6s. Red Willow's Ruins offers quite a bit. Glade Watch is really long. Probably not a good one to try to get some XP off of real quick. Caged Trolls is really quick. And then we get into the sevens. And the sevens are where we're going to really catch up. But we shouldn't be really running those until we're level 9. So. I'm kind of interested in getting some House K favor. So I'm thinking maybe Forgotten Caverns and Ruin Halls. Ruined Halls, Forgotten Caverns. Take a look at our patrons. House K is currently at 24. So I'm not going to get anything special out of that just yet. Guess I'll do a couple of quick Red Willows. Well, not really quick, but let's post it. Oh. I could run those. I still get some XP for them. Three Barrel Cove I don't have. Cobalt Chaos. What the heck is that? Cobalt Island. That's a challenge. I didn't know the challenge just showed up in here. Anyway. Good day, Titan. See if I have anything in the bank that I can switch to. I think I had something to put on at level 7. And then I'll head over to House J and run Red Willows once or twice or thrice. Inventory. Oh, nice pair of feather falling gloves. Longsword of Draining is not for me. That's level 8. Lesser experience elixir. I should chug that. Level 9. Level 9, okay. So that's full. I don't have any in there. Water essence. Put that in there. Excuse me. Put that in there. I gotta unlock that and put that in there. That can go in there. That can go in there. At Popeyes, huh? You heard it here first, everyone. Go visit Popeyes and get free soda with Titan. Level 7, double strike and resistance. Ooh. Might have to be make those swappables. Stick that there. Stick that there. Hot swap. I don't need XP elixir or SP elixirs. Don't need any SP elixirs. Think so? I didn't know people were buying right now. Welcome. I'm ready. Did a little bit of inventory swapping around there. Thank you. Define productive. Sell and repair. The bar up here. The Open Palm Inn. Oh, you're coming to visit me, Titan?
Patrolling monsters have trampled paths in twisting patterns through the lush jungle. Five haggard-looking halflings can be spied through the thick jungle foliage. Red Willow spun a clever tale, asking you to recover. An important missive has been handed over to your party. Somewhere in the jungle, a dark, reeking of rotting meat and roasting flesh, a pack of goblinoids plays with freshly picked bones. Among them is a dark, scaly champion whose eyes burn with hate.
That's good, Titan.
The foul stench of bugbear fills your nostrils. It seems you have stumbled into my lair.
Wonder if you're going to be the only viewer today, Titan. Mm-hmm.
Several camps are strewn throughout the area. Each camp boasts well-armed patrols that scour the area. The sand shifts to reveal a small brood of night scorpions. Trolls huddle together in the jungle here. Destroy them before they make a meal of them. Bugbear and hobgoblin assassins peer hungrily from the dark corners of the jungle. Near invisible tunnels in the soft earth betray the presence of a scorpion nest. Hear a guttural drow voice.
The hobgoblin camp to the south is far too near our own outpost. We must take care not to... Wait, what was that?
Hobgoblins have created a small warren ahead. Destroy them. A host of goblinoids feasts and chortles loudly nearby. You have recovered all of the lost items Red Willow described. Return them to the halflings at Red Willow's camp.
Welcome. We're doing a first run on normal. Just getting to the gargoyle trap infested room. That's fine.
As you make your way beyond the brush, you spy two ahead. Ferns and bushes have been arranged to conceal a well-traveled pathway. Silent and stoic, the dark-skinned men watch as you approach. The one clad in dark whispers a dark prayer as he steels himself for battle.
Welcome. Just finishing up a normal run shortly.
The courtiers of men have been eradicated. Their taint is cleansed from this area of the jungle.
Getting a party full of fighters. And a wizard. If only I could get a trapper. Sirk, are you still in the gargoyle cave? Looks like it. I'll be right there. Yeah, I'm gonna redo it on heart on elite in a second. I'm heading back to return the stuff and do the end fight right now.
You have returned the items to their caretakers. Inform Red Willow of your success. Red Willow has opened a gate that leads to the culprit behind this invasion. Red Willow's gateway deposits you into the center of a long overgrown ruin. Something here is not right.
See, I don't hear the mobs complaining. It's no fair, he one-shotted me. What's up with that?
Well fortified and guarded, you have found your way
to
the giant leader's stronghold. You will need
hey, a rogue.
To defeat this foe.
Welcome. Hey, Spicy. Actually a two-handed fighter. This is a dwarven axe, which counts as a two-handed weapon for feat purposes. Happens to be the best thing I have at level 7. Well, except maybe this plus one shock of righteousness. Case specific, of course. Maul of Vengeance, Adamantine. a supreme ability.
Patrolling monsters have trampled paths and twisted.
Why don't you get your own Camaro Titan? Get her a Prius, do something nice. I'm not patient for buffs.
Five haggard-looking halflings can be spied through the thick jungle foliage. Red Willow spun a clever tale, asking you to an important missive has been handed over, reeking of rotting meat and roasting flesh. A pack of goblinoids plays with freshly picked bones. Trolls bar the way ahead. Among them is a dark, scaly champion whose eyes burn with hate.
I don't know. I've seen the commercials. They're all running cops with them.
The foul stench of bugbear fills your nostrils. It seems you have stumbled into their way.
Apparently you can outrun the fuzz with a Prius, so, you know, might be the way to go. TV commercials would never lie, right? I don't know, can they? Be some kind of false advertisement if they couldn't, wouldn't it? Hey, there's a champ chest over here. I love my chump chests.
Several camps are strewn throughout the area. Each camp boasts.
I would agree with you, Spicy, that they should.
The sand shifts to reveal a small brood of night scorpions. Trolls huddle together in the jungle.
Sure.
Destroy them before they make a meal of you.
Apparently, I forgot to summon mine.
Assassins peer hungrily from the dark corners of the jungle. Near invisible tunnels in the soft earth betray the presence of a scorpion.
You overhear a guttural, drow voice. The hobgoblin can't.
I'm sure it can.
South is far too near our own outpost.
They're pretty low.
Take care not to. Wait, what was that? Hobgoblins have created a small warren ahead. Destroy them.
Did I buy a Prius? No, but I hear Jeff Dunham has one. Hey, we got a trapper this time. I just gave him some goodies that should help him find it. I guess that wasn't a safe spot. Yes, heal him. Go ahead, heal him. Now he can grab my stone. There's a shrine up over here. If you can just open the door. I would have gone for a sneak in and open. Can we get somebody to open the gate for the shrine? Pop the gate open. Do it! Do it!
Ferns and bushes have been arranged to conceal a well-traveled pathway.
At least I didn't drop everything when I died.
Scuttling feet clatter on stones as a scorpion patrol approaches.
That's where that hidden chest up in the trees was. I knew there was one in this quest somewhere. Just couldn't remember where.
Goblinoid camp awaits you beneath a canopy of several bugbears have built a small camp in the shade of the ruined walls.
My soda is. I need to go get my ginger ale. Urgh. That's the ale I drink. The ale of ginger. It's full of souls.
You have recovered all of the lost items Red Willow described. Return them to the halflings at Red Willow's camp.
So how many people like ginger ale?
You have returned the items to their caretakers. Inform Red Willow of your success. Red Willow has opened a gate that leads to the culprit behind this invasion, a hill giant named Torkgar. Red Willow's gateway deposits you into the center of a long overgrown ruin. Something here is not right. Well fortified and guarded, you have found your way to the giant leader's stronghold.
So that'll give me level 8. So let's go take level 8. Host Denise, here I come. No points to spend there. Alrighty. So what else do we have on our list? Ruined halls, let's go there. Force. Where is Ruined Halls at anyway? House Kadorek. I got some stuff to sell. Good Great Club of Deadly Three. Huh. Wisdom of Accuracy. I like those. That's a rare scroll. What's that bow? Nothing special to me. Welcome. I should hit the bank too. I think I have a level 8 item that I wanted to pick up out of there. Oh yeah, an axe. Not as good as what I'm already using. Oh, I didn't know I had those in there. I should have given those to the rogue. Yep, if you can open it. Also, I believe we need a trapper, don't we? Finding is not the same as disabling, Spicy. Unless they're one shot, then we're all good, but you know. Hey, Trickster. cheese and chocolate. Yum.
Stonework in this room is cracked and frosted over from the chilling influence of the ice methods.
Yeah, I don't know what's wrong with them either, Titan.
By the familiar aromas of pungent mushrooms and even more pungent trolls. PMS clicky, woot! Thank you.
The stink of this underground storehouse is indescribable. What troll created such a
Oh no. Purge the heretics. Okie dokie. Alrighty. I have it filtered. I want to kind of save tier. Quite a few people on. Aw, man, not an officer. I'll have to do it on Shoemaker. Sometime. Ow. Alrighty. Yeah, but I want to run it with a level 10. Running with level 10 will automatically suspend my, yes, it is Titan. Will automatically suspend my bravery bonus. Still need a ghost touch item. I still need something ghost touch-ish. Ooh. That's not bad for a longsword. The only one I could buy is the Thundering of Ghostbane. Mine. I don't know. We'll have to patiently wait and see. Fulgrin Stoneforge tweeted. See what this general vendor has to offer. Nothing useful. Alrighty, what have I got posted? Purge the Heretics, which is in House P, House Fairlane. I suppose I can do a tier. Could be. Should have suspended my bravery bonus, I guess. Oh well. I'll make it up.
Two troll camps sit back in the jungle brush. Tracks run through a well-traveled pathway. Giant ruins extend into the jungle. The overgrowth is so thick that you cannot see where they end. This must be where Gwilym fought to hold off the hobgoblins. Broken barrels and tracks lead directly into the cave ahead. Trolls have claimed the staff. Jarlbur roars defiantly and casts an evil gaze to Jarlbur is dead. You have slain a mercenary lieutenant. The stonework path splits in three directions ahead. The sound of hooves and jingling chainmail echoes off the ruined walls. Boxes containing essential House Thorani supplies line the walls of the ruins here. A squad of guards watches over the supplies.
Annoyed. Annoyed by the warlock.
Supplies have been stowed beneath an outcropping down the stairs ahead. Still more are visible straight ahead on this Suropox flips a slimy claw in your direction and growls at his troops who begin to close on you. Suropox is dead. You have slain a mercenary lieutenant. Crippler Bigfoot commands his unit to form up and engage your force as you close on his position. Crippler Bigfoot has been defeated. You have slain a mercenary lieutenant. At the entrance to this section of ruin, you hear the muffled calls of workers and guards as they struggle with their haul.
Negative infinity, huh?
Zarid Mightyhoof glares down at you and prepares to charge. Your eyes sting as you pour the gray powder into the Thorani supply crates. These appear to house many of House Thorani's foodstuffs and extra supplies.
Chocolate and cheese. I think I'll go for the bonus chest, because I want to die.
Thank you.
That's not right. It's not supposed to fire until I touch the chest. So, are you singing the toadies to me? That's so sweet of you. I am. Ooh, I got two potions of wonder. How'd that happen? Too bad that wasn't a returning throwing hammers. I'm already one bubble in. get my resists. So, control, furnace one. Comes up to furnace one. Restart the force traps, which is
engraving on the
security
wall,
center.
To the security center.
It's not going to take that long. Come on now. It's not like I'm pulling up the wiki map or anything. Not that you would see it if I did. Hello. We have a pretty good map of the pit on the wiki. Strange. I'm surprised this isn't put into main control. And then we have our 3D level pit, which is really awesome. For those that are really, really new to it. My door's open. double damage from power attack. Well, it does count as a two-handed weapon.
The security system appears to be powered by several rune-covered wheels.
Because it's an oversized weapon, it counts.
As the wheel slides into place, a loud pop comes from the center of the room. Another shudder, and faintly hear that Pitt's security traps begin to fire.
The only thing that this map doesn't have is the order that you have to do this in. No, and the main control thing. I think I might redo the map for that. Reset the power breakers, that's next. Alright, so that's up this way.
An engraving on the wall reads, "To the bilge control room."
I like it. I like the away screen, which happens to be whatever file I decide to put in there, and I don't have to pay for it.
Engraving on the wall reads, "To the main breaker room." Engraving on the wall reads, "To the bilge control room."
Yeah, but OBS doesn't run on most systems. I've had 2 desktops and 4 laptops, and not a single one of them can run OBS.
Troglodyte eggs rupture. The breeding grounds are destroyed. Water begins to drain from the pit as the bilge pumps are activated. An engraving on the wall reads, "To the bilge control room."
Make sure they got all the avatar levers. I'm gonna go down and do the avatar first. Then I'll meet you up top. Maybe I'll get a Muk Doom. I doubt it. I found the best luck I have with that is when you solo him with twin Muk Banes. But we'll see what happens. Meh, bunch of junk. Set it to auto run and just kick back and relax. Time to take a nap. Have some cheese. Oh, are we there yet? No, not yet. Leroy Jenkins!
An engraving on the wall reads, "To the bilge control room."
Not bad. So a little bit less than an hour left. Did I get hung up? Oh, okay. Guess I'll restart the client real quick. And sorry about the beep. Just resetting my headphones. Apparently I'm lagging. It's Sorry, we'll just dump the client for a minute. Ooh. Oh, they upgraded Monk's Doom to give it a red augment slot. That's cool. So I should check off the ones that I've done. By opening the tabs, opening them in new tabs. Ooh, I haven't done Canis challenges. Yeah, it's all gonna be reset next time I restart anyway. Hey, there's my sound back. I believe Shoot Traps is next week, right? I don't know if I'll be streaming next Sunday yet or not. Be one of those play it by ear things based on my calendar. Well, if that ain't all laggy as heck. Okie dokie. Mock Duck is king. Alright, let's see what's posted. Stormcleave. Looks like I got a skill point or two to spend. So let's put one into here so it takes less to activate Supreme Cleave. What's this? Plus one primal bonus to attack. Lasts for 4 seconds. Cooldown 3 seconds. You gotta be spamming the heck out of Supreme Cleave to get it to do anything. Exhausting Blow. Hate. Con when raging. Ooh, toughness. When you drink. Well, the thing is, I don't understand when you drink what. Is it when you drink any potion? So if I did if I had 3 tiers of that, or even 2 tiers of that, and I did a remove curse, would it also apply neutralize poison and remove disease? Or is it when you... I don't know what it is. Well... Oh, it takes costs 2 action points? Is that right? I have 2 action points. Oh, I spent 1 on that. That makes my Supreme Cleave free. Except. Pick up my toughness. For now. Impulsive of Lightning Lore. Defensive of Search. Not bad, I suppose. Not particularly useful. Plop, plop, fizz, fizz. Oh, what a relief it is. That's what that reminds me of every time I hear it. Alright, so let's see here. Just a little bit over 2 bubbles away and 40 minutes to go. So if I was to look at my compendium. I need to do Ruined Halls. Why am I lagging? Purge the Heretic, that's House P, House K, House D. Glade Watch, Outpost Defense. So I'm going to come back to that one. Dead Predators and J. Bounty Hunter. It's House D, but. Oh, it is in the Anvil Fire Inn. Elite for Bravery bonus on Temporous Spine. I probably shouldn't jump the gun like this, but I'm gonna do it anyway. I wanna round out this with a Heroic Tempest Spine. Hello, be right there.
Okay.
Oh. Hey, legendary guy doesn't even show up until you're high enough level.
I think we got a little bit ahead of the other guys.
We're about to find out.
You guys came from that direction? That's odd.
Well, we went back to get somebody. We figured the rest of the group went out ahead of us. So we took this truck cut to catch up. So at this point, we have no idea where everybody's at.
You guys head into the flooded tunnel?
That might be where they're at.
To the end of it.
I'll meet you where you come back. Or in that area.
Yeah, we bypassed the flooded tunnel, so some people are probably there.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Tempest's spine rises into the clouds. A molten ring surrounds the base of the spire, and entrances scar the cliff face.
Yeah, this isn't right.
No,
we weren't supposed to go out. This is where we came in.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Proof that they have returned.
Yeah, I know it's right. Well, it's just if you use a map and you try to get around, this one really messes with you.
Yeah, that's the truth. Let the fun begin.
Playbird.
At the junction, you spy a massive metal gateway. To the right, the tunnel turns sharply. Harsh, drow voices echo off the tunnel walls. A small force lies in wait in the dark caverns ahead. Deep imprints betray the presence of a cool breeze blows in from the cavern mouth to the east, offering a great magma river flows into an unseen lava tube at the top of the rise ahead. Mephits and elementals guard this location. A sudden breeze swirls the dust in this dim chamber. More drow, under the effects of Sorjak's crown, guard a sealed stone door that blocks further passage into the mountain. A gravelly voice calls out.
Come no further. Your path ends here. Sergeant, come on with your lives at
bridge to the inevitable. Sealed doors along the tunnel appear immovable. An uneasy feeling overcomes you as you continue forward. A wicked sensation washes over you as you enter the junction. To the left, the path turns sharply out of sight. To the right, the tunnel inclines slightly. Oh. stairs to the room within the area.
I'm assuming somebody is picking up all the runes.
What word did you use?
Expect. I expect somebody's picking up all the runes.
Yeah, that's better than assume.
I expect that I'll be disappointed.
Especially if you're looking for something in one of these chests.
Wonder how much intelligence you need to do this.
No, I'm playing, so not very much.
I mean for the intelligence rune.
Oh.
Like 22, 23, I want to say.
I guess my 12 isn't going to quite cut it.
No. You don't even know that it's a rune.
What's a rune?
Exactly. Alright, who are the other two runes so I can pass them? Are they at the end here?
I figured a 14 wisdom would give me the wisdom to know it was a rune, even though I don't know what a rune is.
I need a heal. I'm out in the, I'm in the one area outside.
We're just gonna follow the map and come get you.
Yeah.
Leroy Jenkins!
Okay, it's done.
The runes in?
Yep.
Valley below, the Sorjak and Kani crumples to the ground, defeated.
Oh, giddy, invisibility pots. I love those. The pit restart guide. Now I'm up to 3. That's awesome. Those are so tasty. Ow. I put bleed on myself. No!
Fuck.
And Anybody that... want the full play of the Giants?
That was awesome!
Nothing. Where the hell did those blades come from?
I don't know. I dropped down, I didn't even know there were blades.
I passed it.
I don't ever remember having blades in here.
Potion of Wonder for the win! Oh, that's awesome!
Thank you.
You never know. Not sure that can raise.
I grabbed all your stones. I'm taking you to the shrine.
I guess one of you guys pulled one of your potions of wonder or something.
I did.
I'll give you two guesses. It's a four-letter word that begins with D and K, ends with K.
Thanks for bringing me back.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah, thanks for the raise.
Well, I had him sitting there. I had to use him. Could only use him inside of a quest. I didn't know that spawning blades was a possibility.
Yeah, which one was it? What was it you used? It wasn't real a regular potion of wonder?
Just a regular potion of wonder. I had two of them. The first one put a stack of bleed on me, and the second one spawned the blade.
I heard the bleed kick in, you know, and then the blades, I just wasn't expecting blades, so by the time I actually caught on that there were blades, it didn't matter.
If I had known that the blades would spawn, I would have spawned him when Sorjek was out there and had him kill him.
Okay, we're going to run this on hard now.
Sure.
Okay. Then you got
no potions of wonder.
Blades got me.
Yeah.
It's all Cordovan's fault. But by the way, did I mention I'm streaming this on GDO Stream right now?
I didn't fight anything.
Yeah, I didn't fight anything either.
It This is a shoe cobbles a barbarian.
You gotta do a play-by-play? We gotta get a commentary?
There's a commentary.
I eagerly anticipate this.
So now you can go back and watch the Blades kill everybody again. And again and again.
What did the White Castle party? They were quite effective. For the record, I'm going in with actually no Curtis. And I'm not level 12 yet. Oh, that's right, you did link something. Is that like a disclaimer?
No, that's the link to the playlist on YouTube.
I don't want to listen to myself.
I don't blame you.
Well played.
So you said we're on a stream right now? Where's that at?
He linked it.
Oh, okay.
Notice the barbarian with 564 hit points. Oh, 559. No Curtis.
It's the official DDO stream. This is the Shoe Cobbles A show. I have no idea, King Thaddeus. No idea at all.
Drawn by the molten lava, blazing fire elementals patrol the caldera.
So I see three videos there. One's private?
Yeah, so far. Today's will be up there in a little bit once I get done streaming. Takes a couple, 3 hours to upload. And then I'm not sure what the private one is. I'll have to look into that. There's not supposed to be any that are private. That might have been episode 2.
You on the forums, buddy?
I am.
What's your forum name?
Shoemaker.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
You got Mr. Cleaver.
Wiki guy.
I am the wiki guy. I was on last year's Players Council as well.
Right on.
Okay, I'm gonna be AFK for a minute.
To the left of the junction, do you know already? Massive metal gateway. To the right, the tunnel turns sharply.
I'm not intelligent enough. Since I'd like to have a maelstrom, I'm not going to just skip it. Approaching the crystal box has triggered some mechanism within the iron golem.
The behemoth slurs and moves to attack. We pulled maelstrom both rounds last two quests.
What's the other one? I like the other one. Is it Nightblade?
Not sure.
I don't know. Falchion. Of the mountain. Lair of fire and ice. By the way, is it pronounced Falchion or Falcon or something else together?
I think it's Falchion. The air swirls unnaturally with
opposing currents of hot and cold. Shouldn't have fell.
As the ice with the bear. And funnels into the passages in this section of the cavern.
spreads along the floors and up the walls. The sound of rushing lava.
Can somebody share it?
Hey, give me a second.
Ice is down.
A strange thought passes through your mind. Link, entering the treasure room, spy two chests in an ancient room.
Okay. I'll go in now. If you're not already in.
A choker of the silver tongue.
He's nice.
I'm in now, so if y'all want to just finish her up, that's fine too.
Nobody got the maelstrom, huh?
No. I'll take the choker if you're not going to use it.
That's what she said.
Yeah, I have no use for a charisma diplomacy bluff item. Well, I don't know. I could use the intim, I guess. Eh, you can have it. Who
you
wanted
it?
There you go.
It's yours. Thank you,
have
sir.
Have you been in here the whole time, Luria?
This actually isn't my home server. It's part of a stream that I do.
Hole offers no sign of egress, although a soft, cool breeze can be felt coming from below.
So I got about 15 minutes on the stream.
You realize that a fall from this height would be devastating, if not deadly.
Ooh. And I'm only 15k away, so if I finish this run, I might have enough to actually level up. It's already 10k there.
You realize that a fall from this height would be devastating, if not deadly. You spy a drow readying a bow. A ranger curses and spits blood at your feet.
More invispots. Yay! I wish they'd been potions of wonder, though. That would have been funny. Hey, where's our trapper?
He's probably in the entrance.
I'm here. I'm coming. I'm not hiking.
That's the beauty of guilt.
Recess against the wall, the flooded tunnel.
Might actually do that. The murky water. Take single weapon fighting if I have an extra feat for it.
You do not think you can hold your breath that long. A junction in the tunnel leads to the left or right. Water extends to the ceiling of the tunnel, showing no signs of where you may draw a breath. Stone pillars poke through the surface of the water ahead. This may be a good spot to regain your strength and breath. Light filters through a hole in the roof of the tunnel.
Well, that wasn't cool. I went from half a bar of breath to none in half a second. That makes me angry. Very angry. You wouldn't like me when I'm angry. I'll get over it. Dang it, three necks.
Harvest, there you are.
Yep, finally caught up.
Yeah, sorry it took so long to get it to you.
I didn't die, so...
Yeah.
Quite happy. I stated at the start, I didn't get pots. I gotta try that one life, just do a no pot challenge. It would be quite a challenge.
Cold wind howls through the cavern opening. Thin, icy air makes breathing difficult.
Yeah. I cast those buffs and forgot the shrine. Duh.
A sudden breeze swirls the dust in this dim chamber.
Oops.
Ah, crap. I got held. Only 4 neg levels. Out of 8.
Where you at? Oh, down with the beholder?
Yeah, he's done. A solo debt, son of a hooter.
Bridge to the inevitable.
Anybody get any restores? If not, I'll just try.
Yeah, I do when I see ya. I've got a restore. Pray to restore.
A wicked sensation washes over you as you enter the junction.
Can I help you?
To the left, the path turns.
Yeah, you didn't get me.
To the right, the tunnel inclines slightly.
I got a gloomy potion if I can pass it to you. Do you want one?
There we go. No, I'm good.
Oh, you got it.
Where you at, Harvest?
At the point.
Of no return.
I fell off a little bit. Yeah, I'm alright. Thanks for watching, though. It's been a fun start for me this life. I got like 4 alts I played. I maxed out 3 Barbarian and all of them, except for this one. I'd say it's my favorite class, hands down.
Which class is that?
Yeah, the Dwarven, Con-based, Story Way Around, Ravager, Barbarian.
There you go.
Capstone's a lot of fun.
This is a Frenzy Berserker right here. I plan on next life doing a multi-class with Druid to take bear form, make it look like a barbarian.
They're so rare, bears. Like, I'd say most Druids are wolves, but every now and then it's just slow, I guess.
I'm only taking 2 levels of Druid for bear form. Everything else is going to be barb. It's going to be built like a barb with 2 levels of Druid for bear form, that's it.
That would play. I could see that. You have a very limited self feel, yeah.
Unfortunately, I didn't pick up any potions of wonder this run.
Is that really what the
Thank
blades
God.
Were?
That's really what the blades were.
What blade?
Puzzle done
I
yet?
I thought it was a glitch. Okay, it's done.
Oh, come on, I didn't even get the last rune in, jerks.
Hey, Vax. Imbued Dark Leaf.
Ooh, that looks pretty. Yeah.
Does anybody want one?
Yeah, I got one.
I got an enchanted one. Enchanted dark leaf. Really? Yeah.
What's the difference? Can you link it? Oh.
The only thing is, I got a +3 hardy 4 battle breastplate on right now.
Tell us the difference.
I guess I could put. Yeah, I'd take it.
Who wanted that?
Bear.
Bear.
All right. There you go. It's in this chest over here. I don't know if somebody pulled one over there, but...
Yeah, I pulled one out of there, too, so...
Min level 10, balance 13. That's not bad, actually. Anyways, we only got a couple minutes left to our stream, about 5 minutes. So, ooh, con 6. Min level 11. Take that, too. No, time to take level 9 and wrap up my stream for this week.
Well, have a good weekend, what's left of it.
Oh, yeah. I stream again on Tuesday mornings doing DDO Wiki stuff. Playlist for that, too, somewhere.
How does the playlist work, though? I mean, I see the couple videos you got there. I mean, that sounds stupid. I guess I want to know how do I see streaming? Like, you do live streaming, or do you just put up videos after?
To watch the live streaming. You go to twitch.tv/DDOstream, and you can watch the live stream. There's a whole bunch of different shows throughout the week. I have one on Sunday. That goes from 3 to 6 Eastern, and then one on Tuesday from 8 to 10 a.m. Eastern. But there are a lot of other shows, including Weekly Wednesday with Quarter Van, Fridays at 5 with Quarter Van, Titan does one, The Blue Queen, a whole bunch of people that stream.
Okay. Yeah, I always hear about it on the forums and stuff, but I've never really knew where to look. So thanks for that link.
Not a problem.
All right, you guys take care. I'm going to take a little break.
You too.
Have a good one.
Take care, guys.
Yeah.
Alrighty, let's go take level 9. Spend my enhancement points first. Let's, how many do I have? 2? Take 2 tiers of that. I want to see how this stuff works. So if I chug a pot... Oh, sweet. I like it. I like it a lot. Potions. Let's pick up. Some more of those. I need 11. Let's pick up some more of those. I need 20 to round out, or 80 to round out 100. Buy them. Repair. Add all. Repair. Sell. Sturdy 9. That's the balance one. I'm going to hang on to that. I don't know if I'll use it or not, but I'm going to hang on to it for now. Hasty Belt of Tumble. Nope, Double Shot has no use for me. And so all that stuff. Sweet. Gonna head up to House Dineth real quick and take level 9. And then I'll run level 6s and 7 quests and see if I can get XP capped for 11. Just short of 11. And I'll make sure to try to get the build updated on the forums this week. Intimidate, listen, swim. Nope, we're not going to put one in swim yet. We're going to do jump instead. I'm a little bit behind on jump. Oh, we get a feat. Level 9 feat is going to be cleave. Cleave up in there. Enhancements, Supreme Cleave, we have all those in there. So, I think that rounds out for this week. Hopefully I'll be back next week doing my Drow Rogue, I believe it is. I'm not sure what my calendar looks like this week. I need to take a look at that real quick. calendar.google.com. I anticipate being on next Sunday. I don't see anything that would prevent that. Other than that, I'll see everybody Tuesday morning at 8 o'clock for DDO Wiki Talk. Have a great week, everyone.